Hi, in front of me is Samsung Galaxy Tab S7 Plus, and today I would like to show you how you can connect this device to a printer. First of all, go into settings. Now you need to choose connections and more connection settings. Click on printing, then the footprint service, and lastly, click on the switcher. Your device is now searching for a printer. If it finds one, like in this case, it will connect to it. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!